inside, it's almost one of a kind. It is still in its original condition. The pews, the stained glass windows. The interior of the church, the walls, ceiling, when it was built, was this stamped metal, which you still find in old downtown business buildings. Ceilings, some walls were metal, and that's what this was. And then back in the 50s, they removed the metal and had this fiberboard put in with the design, obviously custom built to fit the structure from somewhere. There is an example of that stamped metal still in this storage room over here. It has still got metal walls and ceilings.